So secret icons. So it's like use an ancient option, lock a secret. Welcome to Asgard. Oh wait, it's just you. Oh, Asgard! Wait. Boss, where am I? I thought this barrel was something else. Boss is typing. It was! We changed the name last night. Anyways, really glad you're finally in. Every morning, like always, miss me that much? I'm definitely on time. Aw, you missed me that much? So why the new name? I'm so confused. What the f- I'll throw- hopefully throw the police off for a week or two. What have I done? After you went home early last night, we got slammed by a pack of dogs. Oh god. Oh, or is that doges? Nah, it's dogs. Oh god, I can't imagine. You told me I could go. You told me I could go! UA11, Hall A. Oh, I know. Poor Gilligan. Through, he's been cleaning the bathrooms for an hour now. Oh god, it's everywhere. Get back to work, Jill. Yeah, back to work, Jill. Why is this? What is this same game? Oh, Jillian joined. Yeah, back to work, Jill. Aw, okay. So yeah, you're going to bartend the opening shift. Aye aye, Captain. Senko Kazenshin Yosuro. Speaking of, could you make a me a bad touch? Can you make me a bad touch question mark? It's going to be a long day. How do I do that? Sure, how do I do that again? What is that? Just mix the drink recipes in the info like always. Add juice, add bitters, sour mix, add juice. Oh. A little umbrella, soda, cream. What? No, that's not in a bad touch. Are you sure you're looking at the recipe? Oh, in his buddy info. Wait, oh, that's my buddy info. Wait, so, wait. Oh, bad touch. Juice, soda, alcohol. Juice, soda, alcohol. Stop adding. Thanks for the drink, Joe. No problemo. Hey, anytime. They're calling me Joe here as well. What? No problemo, boss. Oh wow, this is pretty light. I'm just going to take the bottle off alcohol. It'll be in the office. Have fun. Okay, have fun, boss. Actionary cyberpunk bard. Oh wait, is that Cyberpunk 2011 or something like that? Oh, so it's a reference I don't get. You lose all progress since you last autosave. Yeah, that was the last autosave, though. Okay, that's all I really want to do anyway. So, guys, with that unexpected ending, it kind of put me in a better mood after, being shit on by Evelyn. This is just the end. I finally finished. Emily is away. Two. 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 I thought there wasn't a two there. I was going to be like, oh shit. Just follow my mouse. But yeah, again, thank you guys so much for watching this series. If you do like the series, of course, or if you like this video, make sure to check out the other episodes and channel. I'll probably link to the first Emily is Away, which is also on my old YouTube channel. Other than that, though, if you like the video, obviously like it. Dislike if you did not like it. Comment if you want. Subscribe if you want. And ring the bell if you do so desire. And thank you for watching the whole series of Emily's Away 2. 2. 2-2.